then, in the moment of greatest despair, the Vivian girls sang their victorious song.